It's good to ask, what's my diagnosis? Why did I get it? How are you going to treat me? And why are you treating me this way rather than a different way? Are there any trials available for me? And what do you think my chances are of surviving this cancer with the treatment that you're proposing?